friend request. Who's this? Somebody added me in friends. I wonder who that was. Secret friend unleash. Okay, I want to watch a video. I can watch it here. I need to redo. Window. Capture. Mm-hmm. Capture el window. And then we do this. And why it doesn't fucking work? Sometimes, one day, it's just gonna piss me off. Okay, where is he? Uh-huh. Wait, he's also playing. He's in P1. Look at him go. He's finally get out of P2. He's playing Janna. Oh no. Oh no. Oh heck no. Don't touch Soraka, coach. You cannot do it. I must teach you how. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, no, no. Oh my god, he's telling me to pick Renata. He just stopped picking her himself. Oh my god. Wait, was he top lane? No, he was mid. He almost rounded it down, I guess. But it's alright. Yes, yeah, so what I wanted to say. Ah, yeah, I forgot my little light. Sorry. It's important. When you do a pause of like one day of out of streaming, you have a feeling you didn't stream for a week, forgetting about everything. Okay, so let me write to him. My dog, you Toad French Prince, is currently with his Toad friends playing ARAMS. So, I guess I wanted to actually to watch a video, but maybe later. Let's start solo queue. I guess. Or maybe no, let me test it yet again. I just wonder if I can capture a video. Because I had some trouble since the start of the stream with window capture. Yeah, but it doesn't capture. Wait, maybe. It does nothing. Interesting. Interesting. Let's try again. I'm trying yet again. Window. Yeah, it worked. Okay, I understand now. So yeah, that's the video. That's the video I wanted to show to you. Like that. Oh, I can do this. Yeah.
Kid, that's Buff Bro, and today we're checking out.
It just came out.
83-year-old swipes Tinder for toy boys.
What?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
I'm on Tinder to find young lovers. I'm comfortable. Not wearing underwear though.
What?
That is what we like to call the Tinder.
All right.
Cinderella, no one's coming in hot. Oof.
Mm-hmm.
83. 83 years old, look.
And then people say that age is age matters.
All the right places.
Well, it matters when it's younger, but look at her.
On Tinder, where you know they can, if you're into that kind of thing, you can swipe whichever way you gotta swipe. Cause I've never used Twinder.
Twinder.
Before we continue this video, hit the subscribe button. Mm-hmm. If you're not subscribed.
By the way, subscribe to him. Yeah, he's cool.
YouTube, check.
You got a life alert ready just in case.
Inside and out.
Is seeking a steady, younger friend lover for a shared life of adventure and passion. Mm-hmm. No pro Trump and no players.
She's like,
no
hey, pro you Trump. Like Trump. You like
Trump. No players. No League of Legends players. Yeah.
Games, all right?
I'm pro Joe and I'm the player. That's all.
Should add this to my Tinder too. No League of Legends players.
Patty right there. Mm. I like it.
She turned no joke by the same age.
Do you only date younger men?
Well, first of all, most men my age aren't around anymore. Well, sometimes they'll lose an erection because something goes wrong, but they get off on getting a woman off. Very different from when I was younger.
Oh. Mm. Wow. Sounds like, I call this relationship talk. It's just about smashing. It's about clapping cheeks, you know.
Oh, my God.
Back in her day, you know, getting it on was just about having a baby and, you know, making the family bigger because, you know, they had to make it through the Great Depression and all that. But now, it's different.
It's different now, yeah.
She gets to enjoy herself.
I mean, good. I'm glad times have changed. I never actually thought about that. Like, back in the day, it was just, you know, like the stock market, you know, they got them those pump and dumps. You know what I'm saying? All right. God, they started rubbing off on us. Jesus.
Rubbing off.
Been on Tinder for about 8 months.
Why she got two lamps? Why does she need two lamps right there?
She's more on Tinder than me. I think I wasted, like, 2 weeks. 4 years ago on Tinder, got one dick pic and then moved on, and then I installed Tinder again, like a few months ago, regretted it, and deleted it.
Two lamps, two notepads, and two pens.
She's got double notepads.
She's got two, okay. Two, at least two everything. She's got 2 feet.
I like the ones with open smiles. He's with his mother, so... I don't think that that's a good idea.
Oh, a mom in the picture. No.
No mom. Yeah.
Thank you. She likes the open mouth smile too. That's like the male version of the duck face. You know, you get the girls, get their.
I'm hydrating myself well.
And then the guy version is the open mouth. I'm just. I feel like I just call some people.
Gonna do only pics like this, and I'm like 40 plus.
I do it too. I mean, it is, but it's like
the cursed ones.
Especially like you go like influencer people you follow who seem to like the open mouth smile. Yeah, they usually look like something. They're taking the picture with the fan. Oh, like,
yes,
yeah.
Yes, yes.
You know?
I love younger men because they're in the middle of an achievement, of a goal. Is the excitement of creating.
Mm-hmm.
She loves the passion. You know, she's a.
Okay.
She likes some.
She's a succubus.
Yeah. To suck some energy.
Oh, yeah, all this energy, you know, I can feed off of it.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Exactly. You know,
I'm kind of cool with it. I was about to say, you know, I hope we know whatever. I'm dead and gone, and Mary's like, you know, 100 years old because I'm going to live to be at least, you know, 98. like she could still be this full of life, but then at the same time, I was like, that's my wife. Stay away from her.
Y'all leave her alone.
Mary's always like, if you die,
I don't think people will live long.
And then she's like, anymore. On the other hand, you're probably going to have like another girlfriend or something in like the same.
I don't think we're going to live too long because we're going to just pollute our earth so much that we couldn't breathe.
Week. And I was like, geez, Mary.
In the same week? Jesus. Like,
oh, God.
Not.
Well, I'm not going to get depressed.
Red,
okay.
And then, you know, move on. And I'm like, don't worry, Mary.
Don't worry, Mary.
I'm going to replace you. Yeah. We're going to live forever anyway. We're immortal because we haven't died yet. It's proof. We're immortal.
Big facts. And you are
old. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You got a birthday coming up, actually. That's pretty good.
Yeah. Another one. Yeah. Another birthday. I wasn't too sure how old I was.
By the way, how old are you? And he says, 19.
Actually, she looks cool.
That's a nice story.
Chris, she looks great.
I just appreciate the fact that she moves quick. She said they like her. Like, hey, what's up? You like me? Yeah. All right, let's go.
Right.
Go get to it, you know, and then I gotta go get on my little back machine here and go.
But I wonder how she's even
getting thrown out.
And I lie back. This provides circulation for everything, and it takes all the stress off.
Oh, I am way too big for one of those. I
hit that backflip, you know.
I was gonna say mine would keep flipping.
I'm too big for one of those. Yeah.
A lot of the dynamics broke down, so we got divorced, and then he remarried, and I thought, and I'll remarry. And it didn't work that way, but I was horny.
That's kind of her whole theme, really, is that she talks about relationships and everything. It's just like, but we banging, we getting it on,
Okay.
And then she's like, well, you know, we could date, but, you know, I have this long list of people to go through here, you know what I mean?
Oh no! Actually, no. This I don't understand. I don't understand those. Well, I don't understand it. I swear. I really wanted to try, but I can understand that somebody can go out with like the person you never saw in your life, and then just go directly and you know, get to the business. I. It's beyond me.
Well, there's nothing wrong with it at all, but I was just noticing that, like, how.
Yeah, everything is wrong with it. Everything.
Yes.
Like, what the fuck?
On the thing.
Why even bother then to go on a date? Just, I don't know. Bang on a bus station or something. You saw each other, like, ah, oh, let's go.
All aspects of it there is. Like, it's pretty much all it's about.
Well, no, well, kind of. Right? Because she also likes.
I mean, what the fuck?
She likes to be around the people that she feels like is just creating, right? Like achieving their goals and that energy. And
but she says that, but then like when she says she meets them, they like each other, they go up to the room and then they're done, you know? It's
well, yeah, that's true. Yeah, it's facts. Facts.
The other, they left their names on my answering machine and I auditioned them. I wanted to keep having sex all the time, but I didn't have a resident.
She interviewed these dudes. All right.
What?
She was in charge.
Man. Oh,
she is.
What? Made a series, man.
Okay. I see.
Like, I like. You know. I like. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Next. I like her. I like her. Her strategy here. Her strategy is not like date someone, get to know them, and then see if she can make a meaningful relationship out of it. It's if she can just blow their mind
17.
So hard with her skills.
He almost done.
He
almost done.
Her.
Right. That they want to marry her.
He almost done.
Yeah. They're done laying in bed afterwards. She's like, so what? You
want? Maybe they will not continue.
You so know? Far, no success.
Or maybe they will.
I was gonna say,
maybe I just started.
Some, that's probably not achievable. But you know what? It sounds like she's been putting in a lot of practice, so she might achieve this goal one day.
Yep, yep. She may do it. She may blow their minds.
Emotional side. I would cry. And I was carrying on like that for decades. And I would get depression. It may never happen. I may die before it happens.
Okay, so, okay. She talks about the emotional side there. It's not just the physicality of it, but. Okay. She knows better than me, right? I would say so, but I don't, it doesn't seem like a. If she's wanting more than just the sex part of it, it doesn't seem like she's setting herself up for success.
Yeah, exactly, exactly.
Oh
thank
God,
you. Yes.
Did you know she has the pull up?
She just said herself that she doesn't care, and then she's like, "Yeah, I do care though."
That might be the most.
What the fuck? Like that's why men actually hate girls because. We don't fucking know what we want. But the worst is that the men, it's... You, like, men doesn't know what they want. It just, they don't know. And then the girl, they said, yeah, but this and that. And then in the end, she's like, I don't know what do I want either. And then it's just... The disaster. Yeah.
Old 83-year-old lady in the world.
Relationships are complicated.
Girl, dude.
You better,
yo, Mimi.
I better stop talking about this.
Yo. I'm in queue just in case you didn't notice.
She gonna add you to that list.
Just can see.
You better watch it.
She gonna hit a couple of chin-ups. That was that thing that she was using.
I'm in peak.
Back popper, you know, or circulation. That was that thing that Chuck Norris.
Without
was.
My toe prints, though. But
like the full body
we'll see.
Gym or
maybe I can carry on my own.
There you go. Yeah.
It's fortunate
though. Chuck Norris. They use this thing. You can be just like Chuck Norris. You know what if? Dang, what if it's true, and the whole time we all could have been gods like Chuck Norris by just using this body weight machine?
I don't know. I like
Christine
I feel like
Brinkley in Chuck
us,
Norris.
And
a song request.
Have to accept that and take that.
Like instantly a song request. Interesting. Let's go. Oh my god. Of course, instantly. You decided to spend all your money on this. How are you doing?
J'écris des chansons, je ne les chante pas. Et ton nom, je ne le dis pas. C'est des histoires que tu t'inventes. Commence d'un soir si ça t'enchante.
Good, good.
Faut pas le dire, mais c'était court. Faut pas l'écrire, ça pue l'amour. Ça sert à rien, pourquoi courir?
Oh no, it's Maokai. Karma. Lucian. Well,
faut pas le dire, mais c'était court. Faut pas l'écrire, ça pue l'amour. Ça sert à rien, pourquoi courir?
will not work in here. Pretty good, but I think I fractured my little finger from my... What? This one? The pinky one?
Tu ne m'aimes que parce que je te hais. Mais c'est pas grave. Tant pis. Je te rends un taxi.
Don't worry. Oh, pink. No, let's go yellow. Yellow is nice. Purple. I don't know. I don't think today is gonna be a long stream. I'm sorry. Because I need to wake up early tomorrow, and the entire day I was like a vegetable. I did some stuff in the afternoon, and then I was just playing Deltarune. Why do you link me this song? To make me sad? Mim, do you understand what she sings? It's a sad song. It's a French sad song.
J'écris des chansons, je ne les chante
no.
pas.
Interesting.
Je ne le dis pas. C'est des histoires que tu t'inventes.
Mais c'est super bien.
Commence d'un soir, c'est attenchant. Faut pas le dire, mais c'était court. Faut pas l'écrire. Ça pue l'amour. Ça sert à
ça pue l'amour. Il y en a plein des filles des It stinks love. Screen? What? You can see? What?
Faut pas le dire, mais c'était court.
Now good? Now good. Sorry. Thank you. I accidentally muted it.
Ça sert à rien, pourquoi courir?
Ça sert à rien, pourquoi courir?
Ça sert à rien, pourquoi courir?
Is it loud? It's fine. Okay, the action has starting. Okay. Sorry, bro. You're getting damaged. Because I was drinking water. I don't know. I think Lulu is correct, Pick. I wanted to go Lux, but then I said we have enough damage, actually. We don't need more. Double exhaust. Interesting. So they don't have heal. It can be an easy game. It can be a super easy game for us. But depends on how top lane gonna turn. Because I think Lucian is not a carry anymore. Like, he is, but not... I don't know. He can overextend a lot. Oh, God. Yeah, just approach her so she can hit her. Oh my. Oof. Okay. Focus me, I guess. Well, they're aggressive. Well, I mean, that's normal, I guess. Okay. Need to ward here. Well, let's give up on level 2, I guess. Can't do shit. Yeah, they're gonna freeze because it's so useful to freeze this shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yay, so funny. So funny. What? I'm scared. Can I do, right? I just tank it with my face. It's my pretty face. Maokai is strong. Wee ha! I forgot that I can't approach them. Oh, Mao. Fuck. That was a mistake. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Well, bro. I'm afraid I need level 3 ASAP. I'll keep behind, listen. I'll keep behind. I know he can kill me through minions, though. So. Okay. Not anymore. going on in there. Nah, you can't kill him. Pushing. Pushing non-stop, guys. Okay. Oh no. Oh no, just run, guys. Oh no, no. I run. And I'm dead. And Jin is not gonna help me, right? Nice heal. But you kidding me, right? That he survived, though. He was just standing in there watching. Well, you healed me so late, my man. But it's okay. Play. Mimi, bebe, bebe. Maokai flash too, nice. He actually dead. Good job, we'll play. Maybe. Oh, bruh, I need some XP. I cannot just walk freely. Because we are less aggressive line. They're more aggressive. Listen to this peaceful music. Chill. Everything will be alright. Oh no. Well, I can't do shit. I can't move. Can't move there. It was too late. Haha. Base. Yeah, but from base, idiot! Pink some more, I guess. She died. Yeah, she came from base. She came from base. After that. Oh, really? Okay. Kill him? Kill them all. Kill them! While they focus me, you kill them. That's a simple plan. Simple plan. She's maxing Q. But Jin has a lot of damage too, so. Do you understand why he doesn't come for us though? Maybe it's worth it. Marble not. I don't know. This is bad. That Zed is not ahead, this is bad. Good. Yeah, they're missing. I cannot contest vision in this one. Oh no. Dude, I don't know how to do it either. Enemy bot lane is good. You fucking kidding me? They're good, guys. What? They're good, guys. They're very good. Very good. Yes. Yes, very good. Overextends without F or word. Very good. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Nice, nice. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. He just Lulu. He just me. Nice. I knew he's in there. Like, I had 50-50, okay. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I had the 50-50% feeling. So then I'm like, what? I need to exhaust, I need to W, I need to shield myself. I'll ward here. I don't know. Yeah, lay back. Did they do a deep word? Like, they must do a this word, right? Or this word. Like, they must do that. Because they're not doing that, Zed can just camp them. Yeah. It's okay, she wasted her comet on me. Now it's good. Now he fucked up. Very well. Katarina is not getting anything though. This is bad. Why Katarina is not roaming? Run. Oh, heck. Well, I'm not, this is what Katarina is doing. No, it's just what? We pinged. What? Yeah, what do you mean let me fucking jump? Well, I mean, I understand what he meant. But no, you just go away, don't greet. I have a spell, do jump. But dude, you overextended. You're the one who fucked up, my friend. You just griefed me. What? 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 yes! Thank you. Thank you. Now I'm gonna say this. Every mistake I'll do, I just say, you just griefed me. You just griefed me. I don't understand why we're not getting camps though. Like, why they are here, like. I stole them. Enough. Nice flash, bruh. Good job. It was a nice temptation. Nice attempt on killing me. Was nice. But it didn't work out. I'm so sorry. Bruh, I don't think you can. I don't think you can. I kind of low HP. Yeah. That's the problem. I need to reset. Need to be. You can stay. Nah. Fuck boots. I just want rush mythic faster as possible. Well, I mean, we... I don't know. It's a little bit overextended in there. I don't know if you can... I was ranking it up for... Hey, we played earlier. What? Wait. What are you saying? What? 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 Boost? Me? Oh, what? Oh, sorry. Coming. See. I thought we were swapping for some reason. Sorry. Coming. No. We're not losing the turret. We're not losing the turret. Don't worry. We're not losing the turret. We're gonna kill them. Gonna kill them. Turn on me. Yes. He came back! But he came back! Thank you, but sorry. Don't need this, don't need those. The fuck? He just You done, bro? You done? You just griefed me, bro. I can't do anything here. Yes, you can. What is this Katarina player saying to me? I was even saving my ult for him. But I didn't think he actually will turn away from me. Oh my, I'll just run. Just kill him. Just heal this baboon. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. No way he's surviving. Don't worry, I'm here. But why? I have everything. I legit have everything. Oh my. Well, apparently we cannot do shit. He had no R. Still. This is just sad. This is just sad. All of this. Yeah, well, I mean, nah. Now I need fucking boots. You cannot. You're gonna die. Or maybe you're not. You just kill him, maybe. Why are you waiting for so long? Okay. Jean R, not a man. Well, at least he's fine. Oh my. No, he's not fine. He just died. Zed is just running everywhere, destroying them. What do you think? Yeah. She's like hiding. What the fuck? He's fine. He's totally fine. He's okay. Oh shit. Just take it, yeah, oh no. Well, Luke got some free kills out of it, unnecessary free kills. Okay. Do we just hunt them? I don't think we must without Zed though. Let me just check here. For fuck's sake, kill her. Look! Simple, right? Simple. Very simple. Let's just push this. Ah, he's taking Harold. It should be fine. Pepe, you too. No, you didn't grief me. Maybe he stopped lagging. Ah, heck. Should just wait a little bit for me. Go, Katarina, go! Push! Push, Katarina. Kill minions. Oh my, they're all in here. What? Harem? It's not harems, by the way, guys. It was a very bad idea. That was a very bad idea, my friend. Super bad idea. Ila has TP. No, back up. Oh my. Now wait, Maokai actually has, oh no. But what? But what? 1K Lucian 056. Yes. This Lucian is sexy because you gave him 3 kills. Yes, but where? Where do I must go? What? I don't understand what he wants from me. What do you want from me? For fuck's sake. I don't know. Yeah. This part is clean for now. But we need... I don't know, we need a lolly, I guess. I need help. Well, look, they're all cleaning. Interesting. Okay, okay. Oh, no. What is going on? What is going on? Wait, Katarina is doing something? Nice. Well, I knew that I'm gonna die anyways, but I wanted to exhaust him at any cost. Ardent for Zed. Yeah, I guess Ardent for Zed. Can you please not focus karma? But actually, she shields nastily. To OS her is not a bad idea. Are you alright, guys? Oh, Zed is just smurfing, I mean. Just pull it, pull it. Just pull it. Good job. Well played. And Baron. 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 Go. Baron. Yes. Oh my. But this shit, can it stop? Please, Maokai-chan? No, we cannot. We cannot, yeah. We cannot! We can not! No, no, no. No! 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 Wait for me. Well, he just needs to ult Luke. He's an easy target for that. It, but you just say not to focus karma, my friend. Nah, I'm joking. She was just around, that's why. Okay, what is going on? Easy. Not easy. I don't know. Ela cannot die for sure. I have like exhaust in 5, but the problem is I need to exhaust when he like dashes on me, but probably he can one shot me. So I need to position myself kind of like, smartly enough. But I need reset. Okay, no problem. No problem. No problem. She's dead. We'll play. We'll play. We'll play. Brent, but I was far. Like, even if I flash, I wouldn't reach her because he was kiting back away from me. I'm resetting. Wait. Just in case. Let's do this. And Dila's gonna split. So... you're alone though. Just reset. Do it.
Do it.
Oh fuck. I don't want to die like just you did. What the fuck, no? Wait, the King of Nether. Ah, he's a Minecraft player. Interesting. They kinda see you here, you know? Push, please. Oh, kind of trying. But Zed is dying. Push, please. Problem is, we cannot without you. Okay, we did those. Yeah. We cannot. We don't have minions. Dangerous. Just do Drake. Just do Drake. Safe. Safe first. Pull. Pull. Just pull. Pull. We'll be fine. Trust. Maybe a good idea to build Mikael's. Okay, come flex. Teeth. Teeth. Teeth paste. One game only. Teeth, I don't play flex. I'm sorry. I cannot play flexes. No. I cannot play flexes because I'm becoming too toxic. But how are you? Oh my god. I mean, she survived long enough to kill him. Have been busy with flexes or with work. Oh my, I'm almost dead. To keep my distance. Work had COVID. What? You had COVID? I'm so sorry. London for a week. better now. Good, good, good. I'm happy. I was wondering what happened. Ila, I'm kind of low. Guys, I cannot participate. I'm gonna just die. What is this? I don't know, I don't know how to explain. An employee flex is especially with unknown people. Well, because I know you, but I don't know with who you're gonna play. I don't know, I become very stressed and nervous. And start to command everybody. You guys are weird as fuck. Why did you do that? Just fight for me. You're a little croissant, by the way. You're still croissant. Good job, we'll play. We'll play. It's okay, don't worry, chill. But thank you for invite though. I appreciate it. You liked London too? London was good? Well, I mean, I don't know if you've been there when Queen died. Guys, let us reset, please. Run. I'm very happy I picked Lulu. Because if I picked Lux, it probably will be just a disaster and we'll already lose and play another one. Okay, we'll play. No, I don't know if she flashed. Right. Need to position myself rightly. Yeah, thank you guys. Haven't checked it yet. Okay. Just keeping them all alive. Cough, maybe. It's okay. It's okay. Okay. Let's back up from here. Yeah. Drake is up. Well, I mean, it's a clown Drake. I would say this. One can. Like, Zed can solo it. You don't need all to go in there. Oh, see, whatever. But not everybody should go and take this fucking Drake. Oh no, I dispositioned myself, I'm sorry. Just back up, don't fight, don't fight, don't fight, don't fight. What is going on? Oh no! My customer just sent me a picture of a bag which cost $140,000. Well, well, well. Maybe I can sell it. That will be nice. Why do you fight? They're gonna end like that. No? No, no, don't die. Don't die, don't die, don't die. He grieves me. Bro. Jin, let me. How much? $140,000. Because it's the crocodile colored in Tiffany blue with Tiffany diamonds. So it's super expensive. Didn't understand. Yeah. So necessary, you know. Please let me 400 gold. For real. We need 400 gold apparently now for Katarina. End game. Please give me 85 gold. Please. Please. Push me to Tother. Then get in hip. Yes. Get this shit. I would love to fight with it, but nobody will wait for me, right? Can I be? Can purchase. Yes, thank you. Because it can be a good turnover in the fight. Now just don't, no. Shirelli on 2, Mikael's Crucible on 3. The music is so chill. It's one of my favorite artists. Her name is Ivy. Eevee from Pokemon, but with 2 E's on both sides. For real? Oh, but for real, nobody's focusing. No, but Jin couldn't. No, but he couldn't approach. He couldn't approach there, I think. Yeah, they're gonna end. Nah, it's not gonna hold it. I run, but they're gonna end it. I run. It's okay. They don't end. Good. They're just a bunch of idiots. Why you didn't try to? You just die from him? What? Yeah, why we just... Why? Why Ila did that? Just do Baron. Baron is important. Oh no. Oh shit, I might be dead! It's okay. I don't know what the fuck is this game. I just don't understand. Boards? Okay, what else can I buy, right? We need to get to look. He is overextending so many times. Yeah. He's just dashing forward. Yeah, guardian angel, but you can one-shot him, my friend. Look at your build. You're a one-shot machine. I think our way is to split. Why we just don't do top lane? Okay, I need to concentrate because here every second is everything. Okay, good. Good. Now we can use this. Somehow, let's find it. Poke them. Maybe Jin can ult? I don't know. Guys, I think those two are better. No? Because apparently we cannot push them. Oh, no. He's trying to poke, but can't do much. Oh fuck, the music has ended. Shit. Whatever. You know, sometimes I'm choosing like short playlists. Oh no. They kind of opening themselves, guys. No? No? Let me reset. I have Shirelia. Kata can just go in. But at the same time she cannot, because she can get interrupted by those two, right? Well, he flashed. Healed me nicely, though, I guess, again. But where is Zilaloi? Why she didn't fight? But he used F. Why you don't fight there? What the fuck? Well, I mean, because he chose not to fight, we lost, yeah. Whatever. I don't know why Laoi decided not to fight. That was super weird. Yeah, but it was not that possible, apparently. Yeah. Minus 18? What? Why? Why you got minus 18? What is this? Minus 18. But I know team was weird, yeah. Team was really weird. Look at the damage. I mean, I think we just missed the chance to finish. Should have finished it early, and that's it. Buff Hekka, please. Why now? How you doing, Fred? Let me ask him if he... If he eats. I'm leaving for the gym. Oh, nice! Have a nice gym. Plating, best way to win there. Yeah, but actually I even pinged for different inhibs. I don't know why we stayed mid all this time if we can't kill them, right? It was kind of obvious. But I mean, I cannot go and split alone, right? Yeah. Sometimes you have to set up for your spam. I did spam. But yeah, I don't understand why. Well, actually, she lost us the game, Alba. Oh, sorry. She lost us the game a little. It's whatever.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, hello.
How are you?
Fine, fine. How are you?
I'm fine.
Fine. Tired. Yeah, I can hear that. It's, you know, like Monday you were happy. Tuesday you're just like legit dead. I don't know what they're doing with you, but
it was a difficult day for me.
It was also a very difficult day for me. I was sleeping the entire day. It was hard to get up from the bed. Damn, you're not diamond yet. How can I be diamond if I'm getting minus 18 LP for a Lin scope? How? I cannot be diamond. I don't have engage in my team. I don't know, I did it. I know you did. I couldn't. I got heart stack in P4 instead. Coin flip. Every game an FEK. So, you know. Check more cupcakes, Kochwitz. Don't worry. I just, you know what? You know what, Fred? I checked your match history and I understood everything about you. So don't worry about it. Don't worry. If you take diamond, it doesn't count. I'm sorry. You're just doing a roller coaster. Okay. How are you doing, Skopta? Ah, okay, another music vid. Meow.
You're right, babe.
Yeah. Had a hard time with the wait! But I just... I just saw you in the chat. Yes! Yes! you just say buff Hekka. Yeah. I'm on 50% with range, Janna is sick. You should not exist, friend. The reason people suffer is because of you. Your existence is a treat to society. But you know what? Actually, for like few days, I played against Hecarim, so it was so fucking strong. That's rough. Yeah. Don't worry, it's Fred. He is a masochist. He likes when I talk dirty to him. No kidding. He eats his king. That's why he comes here. I like when you make sense. Yes, I make sense. Janna players must not exist. I hate Janna players since season 3. Yes. He wasn't reworked or anything? Attends. You see their team?
Yes. You can't? Don't you see their team?
Yes, I see their team. And then it's not too big. You know what? I have... No. Nami's better. And then he's doing his... what's the name? Sexist jokes. Yes, he also likes to do sexist jokes. Yes. Discovered you. Yes.
That's gonna be fun.
That was very nice. Nice. I saw your Ridata Glask playings. I understood everything. I understood everything. Blob. Blob. I understood everything about you, Fred. I understood how quickly you give up on your dream main in mid, and I understood how submissive you are to just play shitty Janna. And that you're not capable to play anything else. Yeah. It's Kale? I think it's Kale. It's okay, don't worry. I have green skin, so they cannot see me. Look, I'll hide in the bush. There was another music request, I think. Yeah. Ah.
We need this first reach. Right. Mm-hmm. We really need it.
Mm-hmm. Support is just too much fun. Yeah, playing Janna is fun. Same level as Yumi gaming. Lux support is fun. This is for sure. We'll see what is she's gonna be. Why everybody started to listen to this music? Comment elle s'appelle? Indila. Everybody start to listen to her, yes. It's top G main team. Really? Why? Ah, you don't stream the game? Okay, okay, sorry. Thank you. Catch you later. Yes, good gym. Where would I help her? Find her own way. Vas-y. Okay, he did this. Yes, thank you, Mim. Don't worry, I'll find my way. I already found it. Girl boss slay. Exactly. Don't worry. I don't know what they're doing. Weird. Bonsoir, bonsoir, Jay. Comment vas-tu? How are you? How are you, my friend? Ah, you're gonna just kill me. Sorry. Must suffer. Must suffer from success. I'm great, I'm great. Nunu is on top. On bot. So, if you...
Sorry.
Yeah. So, if you want to have some fun, there, have fun. I'm fine. E. What? What is going on? Such a huge jungle diff. What? Chillax. Why people just starting to... Yes! But just playing boring Janna and getting carried? Yeah, that's a definitely a game plan. Mm-hmm. Chillax. Chillax, Jinx. Chillax. We must ward. No, against Nunu. We must ward. But you are always carried because you're playing Janna. Jesus fucking Christ, why should I explain it to you? You're not the only one who is having this shit.
What is she doing?
He diver dived you?
That's not worth for him.
Took him away.
And TP, not losing anything.
Oh my god. Silas, what the fuck? Nobody is flaming you. Personne te touche. They're just taking the Drake though. Bro. Fred, just get some goblins into your games for like 13 times. I'll see how many times you're gonna win. I'll just see. We'll be happy to see. Oui, c'est vrai que it's a little bit difficult.
That was my Drake. I'm pretty sad.
Yeah, Nunu is just eating us. out of ghost. Vision in here.
Nunu mid.
Nunu mid, yes, but he's not coming to see you on top anyway, so. Oh, he flashed. Hey yo, lady! Mwah. How are you doing, lady? You want to push for real? My friend, you want to push? Okay, yes, yes, I understood. Mwah. I don't know what Silas' plan though. I'm great, I'm great, I'm doing great. Thank you. I'm chilling today. Yeah. I know it's stupid, but I need it. But I think Silas' plan is just to farm. You can roam only if you have your jungle winning. So that means in all your games you're winning, your jungle is not feeding. Simple as that. Not invented. It's really simple. Oh man. Okay. I mean, Nunu just hitting us, yeah. But he can do shit. I don't understand why people can't understand. No, he isn't here. He just sits us. He just sits us. Yeah. But I don't know what's Silas' plan. Because Nunu ganked us already, I don't know how many times. 4 at least. You on top, you're fine?
Yes, I'm fine.
Okay, good.
Oh no.
No, I'm just gonna run, yeah. Just gonna run.
It's...
Mm-hmm. Ah, yeah, so many people. Well, go.
Probably did. Probably.
Ah, she's still 5. The primate probably Jhin and yeah. Nah. Mama's killed him. Let's get one. Yeah. I must ward though before I'm resetting. But I don't know. I don't want to play Jhin now. I don't want to play it. Yeah, Nunu's now sitting you. Just do this. It's okay. Just do this. Simple. Why we just don't do Drake? I don't understand. Why are they chasing somebody? What?
I think Drake raise That's three.
No, the thing is, like, they chased Janna for no reason, then they chased Akshan, right? Do just the Drake, now he's doing it. Move, Seraphine! That was very interesting. That was very interesting. That was very beautiful, I must say. Okay. Very nice ult. You too, but I did nothing. I didn't do much. Let's get to the base. Oh yeah, yeah, we need to. You're coming. I don't know why Jinx is mean. Oh wait. But I'm a little bit doomed, guys. Thank God I found him. Jinx just found me. Probably could have killed them in there. I think if she moved. She didn't move at all. But she got some solo XP and the kill. If I come to Yay, do you think we can kill them? I don't think, well, I don't know. Let's try. I'm coming.
It's gonna be hard.
No.
Can't try.
No, I was seeing. Nunu is here. Found Nunu. Be careful. Okay, found those two. No, I will not risk it. Yeah, yeah. Nunu just sits bot. Come on. It's not even funny. Just playing together.
No.
They're all in there. I'm coming, you see? We fight or not?
On peut, ouais. We can.
Mm-hmm.
He has no mana.
I know. Why Silas didn't go in? Why Jinx is beat again? What?
Space.
No, he did and then he returned. Maybe he wants to reset. I don't know.
I just need three items. I'm gonna be strong.
Mm-hmm. Well, You're halfway through. You have 1.5 items. Well, this is nice.
2 seconds. Yeah. Until Drake.
Yes, yes. Coming toward. I mean, no, I cannot.
HP is is ready. Oh, coming, coming, behind them. Oh, Jinx.
Jinx. Ah, she didn't have ulti. So sad. Super sad. If she had ulti in there. No, but I think they have just better. They have better pick, I think. I don't know why he picked Silas. I'm here.
I have no ultimate here and he has. Yes, I'm probably dead.
Oh fuck. Okay. Sorry. We can FF. No, don't blame him. But I mean, I don't understand his pick. Or maybe because he thinks that he's gonna steal Nunu's ult. But Nunu gives more tempo to all lanes. He was 0-0-0-0.
Can win late game. Maybe.
Yes, maybe. Let's see.
I'm mid?
Yeah, I see, but they want me to ult?
Oh.
Oh fuck, he didn't continue.
Perfect.
Wait, why did I do a double kill? I mean, Sarah is carrying though.
Come.
You see some coming. We grab those.
My ultimates.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Leave. Is that? Okay.
Now they're starting, isn't it?
Yes, need to base. NCP.
Why people are not so chill? Just be chill, guys. Oh, good. Shielded Koga was nice, but we didn't have burst in there.
Oh, Shana.
You can fight him, no?
There's no mana.
Yeah.
Oh. No.
You see him? Trying to win time, but oh fuck! Fucking NVIDIA experience. I can delete it. I don't know why they're flaming, guys. Stop flaming.
I'm supposed to be a tank, not a DPS.
Ah, you didn't want AP. I thought you go in AP. I don't understand why Seraphine is getting flame. She's the one who were keeping the game alive. Let's not fight this. I think our pick is just ban. I mean, maybe I should have gone like Zyra or something. But I, to be fair, I thought you going AP. No, but because actually you tank, you're dying to him.
Trundle is one of my biggest counter.
Yes. But what are you picking, like? Nah, but it was just bad. Nunu carried. Nunu carried in there. All Janna players just getting carried. All the time, doing nothing the entire game. Whatever.
Yes.
But it's true. They just play Nunu Janna combo. And they just got lucky because we had a person who. Yeah, but he couldn't contest. Like, Silas
they
couldn't.
They both. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Report Silas. Not gonna report anything. Why should I report anything and it didn't grieve? Right? But she had good ults. Je sais pas pourquoi je perds tellement beaucoup. J'ai perdu 17.
Ah.
Yeah. That was weird. Your top damage.
Yes, of course.
Like, come on. Thank you. Thank you. Oh god. Yeah, let's check. Let's just check. I'm a little bit sad because if I won one game, I would already be in P3, but instead of it, I'm losing like 40, half of my LPs for two games, and I don't understand why. Look at them.
This game, we just need just jungler or mid laner.
Mm-hmm.
They both didn't play the game.
Yeah. It's a person who plays Janna in spellbook. That's how sad he is. Jesus Christ. Whatever, next. Next! Sergei just wrote me a message. He told me that he's not gonna be on stream today. You say that he has hard difficulties with something. I'm probably gonna play Lux in this game.
I don't play anything to...
I don't know.
Doesn't work if our team doesn't want to win.
Yes, yes, true. True.
That because Shivana top is refany.
No, but Shivana top is not bad. It's alright.
Hey guys, my name is Kazuma.
Yeah.
Can I play clean? Blind, but don't care.
Yeah. Don't care, just the color.
I just want to be able to do something.
Yeah, maybe. It was really difficult. Oh my god. Yeah. We had
luckily.
No, I think they had like OTP.
Let me do it.
Yes.
Serum.
Oh but my god.
Akali maybe. I don't want.
Lady, can you decide for me, should I buy this or not? Or we just buy boxes and roll? Should I buy it for the collection? I can't lose anymore. I just cannot lose. Because if I'm losing 18, I don't understand why I'm losing 18. I won like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
18 is really big.
I don't understand why. I don't understand why. What's going on?
How many LP do you win?
Not much. I'm winning like 13, 14. I don't understand why. I don't understand why my MMR fucked up again.
Yes, your MMR is fucked.
Yeah, but I mean, I all the time, every season happening the same shit. And then it's normalizing again, so I don't fucking know what the fuck. Just don't understand. Whatever. Oh, let's see here. Boring.
Pretty big Lux for now.
Ban Maokai. Bye Maokai. Bye Maokai. Actually, I don't even remember what is my schedule. I don't remember what am I doing tomorrow. I don't remember anything. I was just in such like chill tonight. I was like, ooh. Well, I was like, I don't give a heck. Let me check. Let me check my plans of work. So, tomorrow I'm starting in the morning. After tomorrow I'm starting in the morning, and then I'm not working. So actually Thursday, guys, we can do a long stream. And Friday we can do a long stream because Saturday I'm closing. Alright, I see. No, I cannot go Lux, it's... Or maybe... you want Akali?
I don't think.
I'm going Soraka. Okay, stop.
Against Feeder 6.
I'm gonna just Soraka them. To death.
And I do magic tricks like flash, ignite, ultimate.
Woo!
Gonna be fun.
Yeah, my favorite magic tricks, Anivia. I didn't see Anivia in solo queue in a while.
Kai, I'm gonna split a lot. Come play against Anivia.
Hello. Banana. Banana! We must win. We were winning so many games. What the fuck? We must get our shit together. If I'm gonna go well through the lane, we're gonna be unkillable. Ah, it's Fiddle on support. Good. Can keep my distance away from him. Can silence Samira when she jumps. So she's just instantly snared. And she's gonna die. Same for Kha'Zix.
I just hit Vi top before she got 6. Mm. And maybe we can snowball.
Mm-hmm. They have a French Anivia. What do you think about it? Wait a second.
Just bagarre.
Yeah, just bagarre.
Do it again.
Are you laughing? Are you laughing at me?
Everything about your accent.
Oh, amazing. Thank you very much. At least I make somebody laugh today. Today is gonna be chill.
Just say one more time. Bagarre.
No.
Please.
No. First we win games. Then we will talk.
I want to hear your pronunciation.
No, my pronunciation will be later. Taco, salut, hello, it's a rat in the chat. I'm playing banana. Banana. Taco, where is your croissant? I didn't get it. I don't understand. Where is your croissant? Where is your baguette? You need it to survive in this society. Free kill top. Exhaust, barrier.
Go to somebody's book and take.
What the fuck? That's offensive. Jesus Christ. Your croissant. Ew. Not gonna eat any French patisserie out of France. Is it offensive? You know how. I don't know. It's okay though. You tripping. Me? I'm tripping through life. By the way, Kill has ghost. So, you know. Be careful. Probably starts, friend. You playing with Phase Rush?
Yes.
It's an infamous Garen Phase Rusher.
Because I'm winning early game against Kayla, but not late game. I just need to run.
Mm-hmm. Fuck you, maybe. Why his nickname? But it's nothing! What are you talking about? Bro, let's auto attack. Doesn't worth it? What do you mean doesn't worth it? It's worth it! You don't want to see Dante cosplay. I see. Charizard is number one Pokemon. That's not true.
Bulbasaur! Squirrel.
Okay, good. Jump on me, I guess. Kill me if she jumps. We just turn on them. Yes, good job. Okay. Why she flashed? I need level 3 there, my friend. Now we good. Now we can. number squirrel. It's not just not. You sure? I thought meow meow cat is number one Pokemon. Honestly, for my taste, I think Garen is number one Pokemon. Yeah, just honestly my opinion.
I'm number one Pokemon?
Yes, exactly.
You mean?
Yes, yes. Look at him. What? Stop saying weird stuff. Oh my. She died. Horrible death. Horrible death. I have a pass. You don't have anything. I can say it all day, all night. That's not true. Why is she flesh though? We couldn't kill him. They have double exhaust and that's annoying. Good job. Well played. Well played. Well played. But I run. Let's do one in queue. It's Fog of War. What do you mean? It's a Dante cosplay. It will be a Dante cosplay. Walmart sexy Dante cosplay. Yeah. With cheese balls and jazz dance karaoke party. Yes. The fuck is this? That was scary. Oh, Kha'Zix is coming. Oh no, Kha'Zix is coming. Oh. That's so sad. That's so sad. Yes, Garen, best Pokemon. Go, 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 Garen.
She's 16.
Go, Garen. Pizza, pepperoni. Okay, now change a front color for some because I can see shit.
There's no serums. Bye.
Let her grab six. Yes, yes, but I will do. I know what I'm going to do, don't worry. I'm gonna do a white. I know what I'm gonna do. Don't worry. Outer shadow. Okay, you got it. You got it? Color. Okay, jump. Please jump. Yes. Kill him! Are you kidding me?
Oh.
But.
Sylvia seems so low.
But. Why are they not fucking dead? Good job! Nice! Tunnel vision, severe skin? Oh god! I know, we can buy the mirror. Better. Oh, poor Rihanna. Good job, well played. Oh, I'm gonna give Samira a kill now. Oh, word. Oh, word. I don't know, guys, if you saw Bee and the Puppy Cat. their boost. But it's actually very nice, but it ended up so weird. Why you flash? Oh no.
Oh.
I really need my 6. You just don't want to give me 6. What's going on there? Chikadar? What? No, I think she got it. She just got it. I don't believe. Mm-hmm. This is okay. Why like this? Why from Victor? Can I run? Oh my. Come in. Don't die. Don't you dare to die on me. Fuck's sake. Why and she died then, but for fuck's sake. Why you die? Mrs. Gogo. Oh god. You guys fight like you don't understand at all what am I supposed to do, right? Can do shit. I helped Orianna. Yeah, but because you come later, than Kha'Zix.
But Vi, please, just kill her.
I watch you.
Oh.
But I watch you, I told you.
Yes, I didn't expect you. Oh! That was so free! One more kill for Vi.
Okay. No. I have no vision in there. And he just sit in there and wait for us. Oh no. No, not Kha'Zix. I thought Kha'Zix together with Fiddle. Yeah, he's in there.
Oh. But Vi pings me so many times and did scuttles. I don't know. What did she do? Scuttles. No.
It's okay. You gotta shut down. I think we have a lot of constant fightings in there. I just fight. Nothing else. Don't fight. She just got the R. Kha'Zix's got a lot of free kills. Aaron. Moonstone soon. Yes, let's push. Just ward in here. No, Kha'Zix's in there. I'm coming. Jesus Christ. Siver is close there a little bit. Why do they always have flash?
But...
yeah, but...
okay.
One we... oh, poor you.
She's so fucking free kill.
No, but she doesn't do anything this fight. Just taking.
She's always under tower.
Yeah.
I'm just farming, but she just.
Exactly.
Screaming.
LOL. Whatever.
I don't. Like... oh, Drake is.
Yeah. A little bit difficult.
11 now. Go on and int. What the?
Need help. Can't ward there alone. I have ult in two.
I can't play. Of course, she's diving me.
Yeah, bro. Not like it's me who... I know. Play outsmarted them a little bit. With silence and stuff. Actually, look. Our both junglers, they have exactly the same shit going on. Like, everybody collected the kills and gold. I still think Orianna and Vi can do a nice combo. I'm with you.
Just take the tower.
Which tower?
She's so free. She has no ult. But I just need to ultimate Kyle and he swing.
Oh, thank you so much! Thank you! Thank you for follow! Thank you! Who followed? Chaos! Thank you! Chaos! I want to kill Chaos! Chaos. It's from latest Final Fantasy. Thank you. Oh my god. Mm-mm. Oh fuck, I should have denied. Sorry. I wonder if here. No. Nyafi. Be careful. Because we're all trying to kill Fiddlestick. And there is like Baron up in here. Good job. Are they coming for you? I have ult in 20. Okay. Oh no, I'm dead, right? Yeah. Just kill them. Kill her. Kill her. Good job.
Ah, Kha'Zix.
Yeah, Kha'Zix.
Six damage. Insane.
I think we can win this.
Yes, of course.
Mm. But kill will be.
I just saw. You were studying green because you had your ultimate.
Mm. Yeah.
I just didn't understand.
Why do I look so pale all of a sudden? Weird. What?
My top lane.
Yeah, Orianna took
my
her
gold.
You took her gold. He took anything from you. Everything! And don't worry. Don't worry! Tout va bien. Relax. Oh fuck, I'm fine. Probably dead.
The game is just boring for me, but fine.
Maybe it's Tuesdays. Tuesdays are boring. Lamest day in the. That was unnecessary. Oh my god. What is this? Why the fuck he does so much? What? He dealt to me 2k?
Is here. You're free.
Yeah, but look at the health of champions. Thought he's dead.
Just mean Kha'Zix is but.
Skip healing.
Come here. Hello.
I just don't understand why people are. I'm coming. You see me? Can you pull it? Can you pull it? You see Anivia? You see Anivia?
Yes, yes, yes. Of course.
Oh my.
Thanks.
Oh boy. Wait, you died with ult?
Yes, I was feared. And then silence.
I see. What? This word is OP! What is this? My one word can enter the wall? What? Oh, whatever. She's gonna die. That's why I hold it. Wait. Oh no, what's going on? Oh no. I don't know. I don't understand.
She doesn't want to play with me.
No, she doesn't want to. She's like, I don't know, they focus in different targets. Can we focus one target? Just focus in different targets. Jesus Christ, just protect me. This dude is just annoying as fuck. This person. Vi is annoying as fuck. Be careful, you're alone. And nobody wants to contest this.
For no reason.
Weird. Wait, why do you die? He ulted?
Okay.
He ulted you? Them a little bit. No need to reset. Kha'Zix is just chasing robots. Ult him. Wait, what? I don't understand why Orianna is backing up. But what is going on? I don't know. I'm afraid Kale is gonna just annihilate us. Alive, don't split, Ori. Oh my man. Good job. Nice. Mm-hmm. need some health to survive. I don't know. I think now it's a point, a turning point. But actually, if you can, I don't know. We need to find Fiddle. We need to not to direct fight. Let's find Fiddle first. Well played. Well played. You're going too deep. You're going too deep. You killing me though after that? Why you went too deep?
I thought they would come with me.
No, they went Drake.
No, she was just behind me.
No. But she turned, but no, she turned.
We killed Samuel together.
But we just every time it's gonna affect. No, we should not continue in there. Because you died, I died too. Should have just back up for dragon. Safer. He's on red. But I don't understand what is going on. I don't understand why Orianna don't do ults into them. Like... She can do that. Or maybe I just not seeing them. Fiddle is walking alone.
Yes, I'm so sorry. Stop so cheating.
So scared. So scared. Nothing, we lost. We just lost another one. Because Vi ignored top. And now she's just a killing machine.
Of course, Kelly is stronger.
Yes, of course.
Garen?
Yes, yes. I'm in 10. Okay, 3-2, I'm in 2. No. Why are they pinging you? I don't understand.
Ce jeu me casse les couilles.
I guess another lose streak, right? Another lose streak.
Elle fait rien de la game à part prendre des free kills et après elle ose me ping.
Yes, that's exactly this. She took all gold.
C'est évident que je ne peux rien faire contre une Kayle.
Yes, you can do nothing against Kayle, of course. But at least he is a KDA player, isn't he? Right? And look, he's doing damage actually. I wonder why. But true, like you didn't have anything in the game. I don't know what to say. It's just not easy, I guess. But, I mean, wait a second. Just a moment. Let me... 5 second break, please. I drank too much water. Okay, I'm big. I'm chill mode now. Chill. Tu es ici?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Oh fuck, why it's so loud? Sorry guys. The music is too loud. Okay, let's go. Next. Upgraded this thingy. Place control words. Actually, I think I changed this to this. I need 8 more games with you to win, so I have master in another achievement. It's very important. It's not a... Are you angry?
Me?
You... Yes, you!
A bit.
A bit. It's okay. A bit, it's fine. You're so angry that you just decided to play Akali. I see, I see.
I just want another game.
Yes, me too.
I don't want to be Gunter.
Yes.
But I'm
super important.
Start gaining a row. I can't Gunter.
Let me see who I ban. I don't know. I banned him. Yes, Fold. It's super important. How are you? I changed clothes because I don't know. I feel like it's rainy. It's more cozy style, you know. And this color suits me a lot. So. It's Kiki. I just play Lux. Need to have fun. Good. It's very nice. Berbef. Go Kane, go Kane, go Kane. Kane is good. Go Kane. Kane. I don't know if I can say this word. It's... Actually, I don't understand. Wait, okay, I think I can say this word. So, I don't understand why there is no Kane main which name is Cocaine. With K. Come on, it's funny! Oh yeah, I forgot, you don't understand English very well. Shit. Fold, how are you? How are you doing? Oh, ash. I clean my ash twice a
skin
week.
Skin should I pick?
I don't know. Go project. Go project.
Project?
Yeah. Which skin I should pick?
I should pick.
Go project.
Okay.
I chose for you. Oh shit. Yo. I forgot! Oh my god, I was like chilling and stuff. But we need to gather people. Actually, the person who followed me then followed me directly. I don't understand what's the point. Maybe they clicked by hazard. Maybe they just nasty. Need a waifu laifu. Well, listen, I think we have more adequate people than they are. They have at least one weeb. And they have at least French top. And we have French mid. And French support. What do you think gonna happen? Oh.
Yes.
Yes.
It's me.
Yes. Yes, it's you. I like how you say yes. You say like, yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. What the fuck? Oh my god. I don't know. I think you should destroy this Kiki. But she may try to roam on bot lane. I don't know. I have a feeling.
You try to roam her too. I can follow Kenna.
I didn't understand anything, but it's okay.
The I most... will try to roam
two. Okay.
Because I can follow Kiana.
Yes. Good job. Nice English. I understood everything. It was grammatically correct. Good job.
Thank you.
Nice. I like see progression of my children. Yes. Now we need to work more on your accent now.
I have a French accent.
Oh my god, you don't say. You do have a really strong French accent. I speak English very well. It's okay. I like French accent. Me, myself, I have the full ID. Yes. Hi, Asama.
Kaisa is doing a lot of AP damage.
Kaisa having cleans because she is so scared of me. Ooh. She's like, oh no, there is a fucking Lox playing against me. They're scared of me. Come on, Kane. By the way, the top laner is Noob. He is my friend. Panda. Oh no, wait. We already have Panda, so you will be Abu. Need to care him. I think he is very good Trox player. But hello, Abu. Welcome. Let's see. Look at him. You will see in game why you don't like him so much. He's your friend, eh? Friends must support each other. Look. Hey, you, Akali. Si tu perds ce jeu-là, tu vas mourir.
Ah, okay.
Okay, look, you see, you must support.
Yeah, I see. I destroyed the game.
Yes.
For sure.
Yes. You see, Abu? That's how you must love people. Must give them love. Enjoy. He fed everyone. When he's playing with you in duo. Wunderkerry. Good luck. Thank you very much, Abu. Thank you. Ah, sorry. I forgot. I'm sorry. It's all good. Sorry, I have some trouble, technical troubles. Why you healed me? It's okay. She'll be home soon.
Oh.
Wait. For real. GG, yeah, GG your ass. Your ash, sorry. GG your ash, bro. Just don't overextend. Pig, you are muted. Okay, report. Nice offensive word. Did a mistake and then blame me for this. Say something else, bro. You playing fucking Ash, dude. Oh no. I'm not letting you go, one guys. Oh shit. Yeah, that's okay. They didn't even follow me. I don't know. It's Ash. You know what? Ash ADCs are just all bad. I didn't expect to have Ash. I can't play with Ash. Ash is useless as fuck. It's a support, it's not ADC. I don't know how many times I should repeat this shit. This is useless. He will not do zero damage, even if I would give him all kills. Useless. Just the champ is useless. Where is this thing? Just useless. Useless. I don't think so, no. They cannot. I didn't have a good Ash in ages. Like, I have a good support Ash when I was playing ADC, but he did a mistake. He overextended in here, and then she flashes my Q, and he doesn't want to try to help me. Like, I mean, whatever. We'll see. Oh, your friend is kind of strong.
No.
We'll see. Probably pre-mates also, you know. Kais is playing good. Yeah. But we need to farm anyways. Can't trade with them. Kais is moving nicely. I don't know why she picked up cleans. Thank you. We'll see. Just need to chill.
Oh.
Yeah, but... yeah, this
one didn't work.
Cover me at least, bro. You're not helping yourself, you know? He can at least cover me, no? Kiss. What is happening? Why are you not 5-0?
I must kill the Kiana. Look at farm. Look at XP. No money? She has like 20 HP.
Yeah, she's trolling. Just need XP and I will roam. Just need 6. No, I'll just go and roam. Leave your ADC and keep farming. Yeah, I would love to, but I cannot. I need 6. Or maybe. You want a kill? Where is she?
Not now.
Ah, she's here.
Okay. I'm freezing the lane.
Okay, you see me?
Yes, I saw. Mm-hmm.
She's come here.
Cannon?
No,
it's fine.
I'll just leave you the.
We're fine.
Mm-hmm.
I push and I try to go bet.
Yeah, don't worry.
Do you know if they have vision?
Of course. Yeah, probably here. But they see, they know already, I think. Ah, look. Maybe they don't.
He took vision.
Mm-hmm.
Don't go. She's backing.
But what? Okay. I just follow Kane. I guess. Huh? Wait, she was just sitting in the bush? All this time?
We need boots.
Yeah. Fuck, we don't find any fights. Nothing. And I'm losing XP.
Back.
I can play. Yeah. But I can't roam. Like, look, he's just sitting under the tree.
Oh, I missed. Too bad.
Can't do much. I don't understand why I have fucking Ash. Atom. I'm coming. Ah, you killed her. Oh.
Yes.
Can I stay? Can I just stay in mid a little?
I really need to base.
Yeah, I know. I know that you need to base.
Oh, bebe.
Yes, you don't worry. Bebe. Abu, I think today's just unlucky games. Yesterday I had a very nice session, but today is just something always wrong. Yes, yes, lady.
Victor 2 and CS lead. 2 level XP. But we will lose the game.
Why do you think we will lose the game?
Because Kaisa has Yumi.
Nah, I think we can win this. Kaisa, she can... Wait, what? What is going on there? Let's push. Or are we going to kill them?
No. Mm. Just take late. Can't kill them, I think.
Yeah.
Just take blades, it's 3 golds. They're coming.
No, but I'm fine. I have exhaust. She has clean still, I think.
Oh, I missed.
It's okay, she used ult.
I'm fine.
Mm.
Oh. My ultimate.
Don't worry, I have a plan. I have a plan, Abu, I have a plan. I just reset. By this. Well, at least she's fine on level. Look, she's level 8. Mm-hmm. Target. Go! Go! I'll dev, don't worry.
Shoot a Q, maybe. Oh, can go. Oh, creep.
Fuck.
Oh. The major insane.
No. Fuck. Is she scripting or what? Oh, well, nice, but now he's doing okay. Yeah. Life is good.
This is Ash still bot lane. I can't lane them.
I don't know why she's still bot lane. I wish I could understand, but she's just mesh trolling the entire game. But... She trolled me too, so whatever. Need to reset. You good, Ash? No, he's not. He's not good. No. He's just mad. Wait, why he went alone?
Because he was chasing.
Ah.
That's all. What did he hear?
Leave her be. Take Ash Farm. You can't take Ash Farm.
But, man.
Can take farm.
She's just losing the game.
Yes.
By the way.
Yes, I know. I know.
Going top for no reasons. Ricky's up. Doesn't want to win.
Yeah. Well, he's just. I mean, I don't know. He overextended then, and then is just blaming me. Well, I mean, she flashed. Doesn't deserve the farm. Nah, let's not flame. She's alone, by the way. It's not about that. It's just, you know, some lanes, they just don't work out. Some, and especially, I just don't like Ash. I don't like Ash ADC. I think it's useless pick. You could have done Drake, no? Yeah, but I was first pick. I picked before her.
Let's make you know.
I would definitely pick Nautilus.
Oh, almost took the chat down.
Well, you see? I would definitely go Nautilus for that. No, but I didn't even... Not even adapted. Yeah, I can go dark now. I need to finish Ludens. Can't win all lanes. It's just yeah. It's just this.
Of course.
No, but it's just whatever. What's wrong with you? Exactly, thank you. Just chill, bro. Troll the lane, just chill. More like you trolled the pick with the pick. You trolled with the pick, my man. Oh, and we can do something?
There's nerds.
Ah, nobody reset. Okay. You okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
Because to be fair, if they pre-picked, I wouldn't even like hesitate. I would pick instantly Nautilus. Oh, hi.
Where is this? She's still bot alone. And Kain is helping Ashe. Instead of killing Kisa.
Hard game for me. Don't have stacks. Need some good fights as we had on Dragon.
I do. I need to fight. I need to take gold.
I need to buy also more Oblivion Orb. But. Do you have a heal reaction? Oh, this. I need to finish Ludens, though. With Ludens, I will have good damage. I would be able to shoot somebody of them. Belveth or Kiana. Or Yumi if she's getting caught. Yumi jumps out a lot. Too confident. Don't be nervous. Oh, I'm not nervous, bro. Do you think I'm nervous? No. I'm not. I'm streaming for almost 2 years. And I'm pretty comfortable with me streaming. Oh wait, what? Well, I thought we had the whole crew coming, but I didn't check the map.
It's Yumi spiffing too hard.
I think. Christ, he's just funny guy. You missed bad drafts. And now sadly it's the first time I'm losing my lane. The entire stream. And I have a dude who just tilted as fuck. Ash is trolling. Yes, and now I troll. Yeah. Ah, oh, by the way, Kaisa doesn't have claims. You need help?
Be fine. Oh, I missed. One more time.
Oh. I scared her away. Shoo!
Thank you. I need to base.
Him just doing a mistake and then killing me for his mistake.
She's the ingot.
Okay, I'm coming. I run.
Atrox is big.
Yeah, Atrox is big.
She can carry.
Abu, your friend is carrying. Okay, let's go dark. Let's check for a moment, but I mean, nobody can steal it anyways. How was the gym, friend? How was the gym? Can we do this?
I don't deal any damage on the barrel. Carry is really bad.
But I mean, look, Ash, like, Belveth is, like, there. I don't know, but they have vision. Yeah.
She's still digging? Change?
Why is she dead? Why is she dead?
Bit difficult to play safer.
I lost one of your butt plugs? Okay. You can buy a new one, don't worry. Can Roro lend me his? Do you think he's going to gym every day? It's you're the maniac. You go in 3 times a day, gym. Like, still not enough.
This is coming. Careful. She based. Like, 20 seconds.
Okay.
Before.
But it just the dude is just insta peeking.
Okay. I'm getting fun.
Let's do something.
Oh, so much fun. Oh.
Which signal must one shot me?
Yes! Please, Billy Beef. He's butt plug. He doesn't have any, he's not you. Guys, let's just take this now.
Yes, yes. Perfect.
Nice.
Will Ash come?
No, oh, Ash will not come. No, don't worry.
She doesn't care about the game.
No, she doesn't care about anything. Sure, he is French and not German. Okay, comment on this, Roro.
Yes.
You're 100% French, right?
Yes, I'm 100.
100. He's 100% French. He's made in France. In his blood runs baguettes. Oh my god, but sorry.
Goodness.
I fucked up. And good I had the fucking pop up on my screen. Don't fight, don't fight, don't fight, it's okay. It's okay, guys. Remember. Didn't think she will R me, lol. But she doesn't have R. Getting my items little by little.
It's... They have shut down on objectives. Is it a joke?
Is it a joke? Yeah. Fuck, I forgot to buy pink. Too much chill. I'm coming. I don't think we should fight here.
No, no, we shouldn't. Turkey's coming.
There is Kiana, which we could have caught. Soul and it's very important. Oh my god! Yet again, I'm a smiter. I'm a smiter now.
One more death for Ash.
For Ash. Oh, poor Ash. Oh, listen, maybe. No.
But she has nothing, can maybe kill her. Oh, pink. Oh, perfect.
Good. Don't worry, I'll kill her. Pew 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 pew.
Wait,
why he...
No? No way, you win.
Oh my god, he... Your friend is so good! Abu! Thank you! But look, Abu! He's playing very good! Nice! Oh, thank you. He's only good with you. What do you mean? What do you mean? Oh my god. What is pinging me, bruh? I'm pushing, guys. I'm pushing. Do you think he's trying hard because of me? That's so sweet. I need more men like this in my life. Try hearts for me. Let's go, target.
This is up. Can I keep mid? Come on.
Oh my god, they all want to focus me! Jesus fuck! Ah! Ribbons everywhere! Check my match his match history after the game. I'll check. Oh, we won. We won 4v5. But you see, I'm actually proud of myself. I stayed chill. No! Oh!
I don't even know why the turret focused me.
Oh no!
I thought I came after the minions. Apparently not.
Oh my, they should be so mad.
Oh, yes, I killed her. I'm supposed to one-shot her, but... She's level 14.
Good job.
I'm 17.
Don't lie, guys.
She's 14.
Yeah.
I can't punch at her.
You can stop complaining. We're winning. Oh, please.
Yes, but
just hit it.
The game was just boring.
Good job. GGVP. Yeah. I'm sorry, guys. It was a bad lane for me. But you know what? You know what? They both played. Well, I don't know. I think Kane did a very clean. Aatrox did a very good job too. Instant feedback report. Amazing. You know what? I want this Ash to come to the stream. Wait, let's check. Ah, whatever. Whatever. Look. But why is he salty? I don't understand. He's having win streak. Yeah, look! Now Chilo's pick! But he was first pick! I couldn't pick, like... I couldn't. Now Chilo's is the perfect. Yeah, thank you, Kane. Well played. Well played. I just don't understand. Like, I will be honest with you. If I knew I will have Ash, I would definitely pick Nautilus. And this lane would be different. Well, you just started your day. My man, the zeal. Okay, look. Ash is here. Bro, why so mad? Target, good job guys. Yeah, we'll play. Target, go touch some grass. Wait, you're gold too? Okay, ranked flex. Okay. But wait, you're pre-mates, guys. Grass exists, yeah. Well, not for his Ash. Definitely not. Wait, but Abu, who are you? Ah, you all play together, guys. I don't know exactly which is your nickname here. Al Farouk. It's Arab. Ah, look, he's playing Yumi. He's Yumi main. Farouk. Alpha.
Like
okay.
Seconds.
No, let's check again. I don't know. Giga Chat Alpha Rock. Yes, Salam. But you guys play Flexis a lot. Look, he didn't hear. But because he didn't play with you. Ah, guys, just so to show you. Yesterday I had this game. I had such a good AD carry with me. Here was fuck. This game was so good. Trust me. Ask everyone. Okay. Guys, tell me. If target ints all the time when he's playing with Alpha Rock, tell me right now. You must tell me. I must know.
Yeah. Here.
You're here. Good. Yes, he is bad. But I don't believe you. He did nicely. Alpha Rook is a smurf Q. That's hard to win. Main Shen. Shen is a cool pick. Shen is a cool pick. No, but Dizil, you carry it. Good job. Really. Good job, guys. Thank you for not tilting. Thank you for not tilting. This Ash just was raised in very tough conditions. They never got kissed from their mother. So they just very angry at this world. They like pigs, apparently. So yeah. Pigs are actually, it's a good animal, pig. Cute, smart. I like dogs more though.
Atrox was not in Smurf Q.
No, he's talking about his friend.
Okay.
Okay. Shen is not carried. When Janna is. Shut up with your Janna pick. I don't need to know anything about Janna's. I'm not playing it. Ooh. Okay. Maybe actually for misfortune I can go Lux. And you know what? You know what, Fred? Since you're here, look. I declare a war against Janna. Pick. I want to deny free Elo. I'm denying it. Bang! Bang! Just tell me, when Janna is banned, what you gonna do? You gonna lose the game? But Shen is cool, I don't know, I like Shen players. I think Shen is cool champ, it's not easy. Because actually you need like to time correctly. Yes, of course, you just pick Janna and you instantly win. Oh no. Yeah, this is bad. And I mean, what can you do? Enemy win though.
Sugar wants to first time you jail.
I mean, pick me. I don't know. I don't fucking know what to pick.
Okay.
Yeah, they. Let's wait. That's my whole joke. No, it's just sometimes you have, you know, win pick. Like you, I mean peaking. There is a thing like 50% win rate. You know? It's fluctuating. Voice channel is full. No, we don't need you in voice channel. You will create chaos. I don't want you in voice channel. You will distract me. Scream at me. I like how you coach here. I like your coaching skills on the text, it's better. Good coach, good job.
My title? I'm fashionista.
You're fashionista.
Well.
I can't coach you when you read 30 seconds later. Well, it's normal that I read 30 seconds later because I'm concentrating on the game. And very advanced. Yeah, one gin tonic. I'm first pick, by the way. May I ask not to go Ash EDC, please? I'm not very good with it.
Is that playing Ash?
He's playing Ash?
No.
Ah, okay.
Doesn't play Ash.
Ash. Ash. Kiss my Ash. You know, today is so calm. Where are people? What's going on? Well, nobody pre-picked MMF, so I'm gonna ban it.
I want to play against Echo, Silas, something like that. It should be easier. Instead of Vex, Victor,
Guillotine City. Real blind pig. Shut up!
And Mao Kaisa?
No. Mao Kaisa, no. Oh, actually! Actually, Mao Kaisa. That's not a bad idea. Yes, it's actually a good idea. Better than in jungle. I would test that time. I wouldn't mind to test it. You go and play Talia? Talia. Akali, what do you think?
Akali, stop. That's what I think.
Ah, okay. He's a more tanky now. I see. You know what? I'm going this. Hello. Worst passive though. Well, I think that actually I can turn Maokai support. I can turn Maokai support. I can do it. Yes. I'm gonna test it. Is it a smurf? Probably. Must be careful. Fucking Kaises. Hit those.
Oh.
Wait. Forgetting my game again.
Actually, 30 key points.
I don't know, maybe they got. I actually have the skin chain. I got like a lot of skins on Akali. But I don't play her at all. I played her when she was old one. But the new one, I don't know. Gets too difficult for my stupid brain.
Too difficult. Too complicated. Must play 3 support.
When they release new Akali, I just fall in love to her.
Can Roro sing Frère Jacques?
You want me to sing Frère Jacques?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Why?
Because it's Fred. He's brain dead.
It's a bit, song.
Comment?
It's a stupid song.
It's a stupid. Exactly. I told you why. He's stupid. That's why he's asking you for stupid songs. I'd get a boner, honestly. Ew. Why my coach is so nasty? Exotic Frenchman.
You're almost sleepy.
Let me catch you. Game bug. Happens, don't worry. Is he into Asians? What? No, I don't know. Do you want to test? You look like an Asian, friend. You don't look like German. God, she got again. What is this trolling? Is he a bug? Okay, interesting, interesting, interesting. Oh. Fuck. Dark Harvest is just trolling me. Whatever. Want me to bait? I'm gonna die in the end. Yeah, I'm not gonna die. I'm sorry, Jane. But in this. Did she exhaust it? What's going on with Dark Harvest? It's disappearing so fast. There's so flesh in here. Yes, yes. Should have reset probably. Was just unlucky. Oh, what are you here? Seen, but oh my god, he's cute.
We need to be easy.
It's okay, it's kind of origin. Just run. I want to now I sacrifice you for me. You can lose now. That was not really worth it. But I mean, it's okay. Going on, why you don't dominate? Where's your total dominance?
Because the entire game is rebroken.
Mm-hmm.
Just wait 10 minutes. Maybe be stronger.
Do dragon. Deny. Nami's here.
For real. Are you a teammate, huh?
Yes.
We can go, maybe.
Can you don't kill me? Appreciate it. I want to die? Oh no. Woof! Akali, 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 Akali! Guys, Akali. Guys. You kidding me, right?
Don't do anything else. I'm not a mage.
Yeah, I know, but just back up. Oh, God. Should I just leave you behind to die? Hmm. I mean, we're just gonna watch her tank the turret? What? I don't know. I don't know.
Okay, it's fine. She got the kill. I don't care.
No problem. What is this? I don't know. I just... He asked me not to give. He asked me not to give, I not to take. So I let him to have it. No, it's that simple.
Oh.
I don't know where Nami is. Can be somewhere. Go, Darius. Go. 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 Go, Darius. No, where Lilia? Oh my god. No, no, not that far.
And robots. Maybe.
Yeah.
There's something to do. Ah, she flashed.
Oh!
A little bit. Who flashed? Good job. But who flashed? Kaisa? I didn't see.
I almost. Oh, he's stuck.
Ah, okay. But who flashed?
Nami flashed.
Ah, okay. Thank you. He's obedient.
Flashed my combo.
Exactly, he's obedient. That's why I don't scream at him. The Darius. Darius is cool. Don't touch my Darius. I'll buy socks first. I'm not buy Oblivion. No, I buy Ludens. Oh, no, I can actually buy Oblivion first and then go Ludens. He boom and said keep running into enemy base. Ah, no, I think he... I think it was a coincidence. Oh wait, I'm sorry for Nami.
Fine.
You okay?
I just hate her, but yeah. But I just confirmed.
I'm coming there, but I mean, you see me?
I complain. Can't do it. Oh, wait. Jaco, Azir Hazard. Can combo.
I have Exhauster.
Yeah.
What's going on in there? I'm running. I'm gonna try to get Lilia. No, I will not get her. She's so... a lot of vision in here. Just stay near minions. Exhaust. R. Oh wait, what? Wait, how Akali came so fast? Why he died in there? Oh god. I mean, how can I fucking roam if this happens? Every time I roam, this happens. Just stay safe. You see, I'm not with you. You pushed them far enough. Oh my. He's so low, this dude. Yeah, yeah. I see. It's okay. I'm not letting you reset anyways. Wait, dude, help me! Oh god. But he... Why he didn't use Gale Force on her?! What is this?!
So he's all dead.
No, but what the fuck? Was it... Maybe it was in the cooldown. Okay, maybe. I don't know. But... Nami was dead in there. Gonna start to ban Kaisas. Fuck it. Fucking champ. Horrible champion. The worst. Can't play against this shit. But he's still dead anyways.
I don't have my combo.
Oh.
Wait, why he flashed? Can we try to kill her? No, we cannot just die. It's gonna be a super hard game yet again. But this time we don't have top laner who dominates. Can't understand why Talia went mid. Oh, in which moment exactly?
Some bots. Okay, I'll go mid. Never mind. Oh, Ilya. Oh, okay. Wonder flash.
I'm dead. Lily is just too fed now. No, no, bro. Wow, well, I mean, he moves very nicely now. But it's like this walking.
I'm sorry. The fuck?
You're dead. I'll def me. If I can, I don't know if I can.
Oh, Armas.
Oh fuck, I shouldn't have done that.
Oh. Miss.
Brain dead champ. Akali's brain dead champ. What do you think about that?
Comment. I don't say anything.
No, no, no. She's just only running. Okay.
Yes, but she has no T, no E. She can't kill you.
It's too Azir. Strong. Azir? Azir, okay. Jesus Christ, I got so scared. I was like, what the fuck?
Okay, Kaisa, yes.
Oh, sorry. Hate
Kaisa.
Oh. I can't die fucking Kaisa. I swear to God. You know, also, every time I play now, I have like same picks every like every game. Same picks. Same picks. I don't understand why. Oh my God.
Good TP.
It's Azir.
Azir is TPing bot. That's stupid. Can't TP.
It's around. Okay.
Oh, Darius will lose. Maybe.
Okay, good job. Thank you just for the stack. Need the stack.
Kill you guys, bitch. Can't play! Can't play the game!
Because she just likes you. People
they both
like...
have no ult.
They like you. They both have no ult?
They are diving me, T2.
Okay, good. Talia is too short range versus them, I guess. Yeah.
It's pink. Oh.
Why are they even trying to do something? I don't understand. It's like flat four. Why do they run? Why do they play? Is it fucking Smurf Q for real? Okay. Okay.
Oh no.
Okay, you just do this. Do Baron, we're coming.
Your assists. Perfect.
I was thinking I will just come to game and be like, come on, chill. Like yesterday. Yesterday, game was so good for me. Played so good. And now it's like just falling out of hand. Lilia might 1v5. We'll see, we'll see. I'm coming. It's because of Lilia and the colleagues. I got her. One sec.
I just need the mage.
Just farm them.
I have 9 assistants.
Everybody will flame you at the end of the game. Why you force useless fights? I don't know. I just follow you guys. This is so fucking annoying. I swear. Nami has 10 Mijai Soul Stealer stacks? What? Lilia. Why are they all here all of a sudden? They were just being bought, no? Well, I mean, she can stack Mijai because she has Lilia, who just heals and she runs. Go full Amar, please. Well, I mean, they're going already. Look, they're... Yeah, but they're doing Baron. Baron is gone.
Yes. Oh? Oh, ho!
How was?
She was stunned!
What do you mean? You're a Kali main, you should know how.
Please me.
Ah, Merix. Okay, I understand.
Not being a Kali main doesn't mean I can't die against a Kali.
That's understandable. Wait.
No. She has ult only for me. I really can play the game one more time.
What was that positioning? I don't know.
No sense. Okay, okay, there is. Oh, no.
Dude, we just misjudged Lily in there.
I've built the mage.
Well played. Well played. She flashed. Good job.
Oh, not me.
But yeah,
Miss Lose me.
You're really gonna look for a fight somewhere? Okay, okay, okay. Right. Missed everything, but somehow it made us win. I understand. Why? It's just Tuesday. The games are so hard. Zonia.
Nice.
No, but look at how fast she is. Need shadow flame. I sell this. Switch. A little bit. Winnable, I don't know, maybe, but not. Because of constant fighting, we just fight non-stop. I'm pretty strong already. I have 20 stacks. Soon Shadow Flame. I'll grow only stronger from this. I think we need to stop dying alone. Yeah. Just need to regroup. Lilia doesn't have flash now. Oh my god, why is he walking in here? Leave me this game. What do you mean?
She's running so fast. Can't hit her.
Yeah, well, I mean, this thing went to engage and then. Oh, but you follow.
Insane.
Insane. Insane! But will it help us? Will it help us?
I have no guards. Okay.
Dark Harvest starting to pop off, by the way. Wait, it's not in time that he disconnects. Oh god. Why you fight? Darius is dead, like. It's not a bad fight, but if only Darius were there. Well played. Is it a good idea to finish Morella?
I don't know. I think the item now is good.
I would like to go ahead actually, but I think. I mean, 21, some damage popping off here. Look. It's okay. It's alright. Be careful, guys. Don't die. I need sword.
Did ya?
I see. Also need help though. Trying to do insane plays in here.
TP, chink on death. Need to go here.
How did Lilia die? Because I'm doing damage now. I caught her and I, like, took away all her fucking health. Look at me, 22. Don't worry, it's coming, it's coming. Yeah. I'll delete them all soon. Fuck, I wish I could. I'm sorry. Break soon. Oh fuck.
Hey, bees.
Fuck. But what are they doing in here? Kill them. Must die for this.
Here,
don't over.
No, no, no.
Jeez. Good job, thank you though.
Jeez.
Fuck's sake.
I agree.
Thank god they punished. Wait, guys, this vision here. Why they went in there?
Didn't expect them to be here.
Yes, I knew they're gonna be there. It was very, very obvious that they're gonna be there. Because there was a ward in there, I didn't clean it. I mean, well, there's the minions in there, they cannot push, thank god. Can get out of base. Okay, we also have almost the same score with Nami. Good. I'll wait for you guys.
1 minute.
I'm so scared. Yeah, there's like a pink dog in there. Can do shit.
Lydia still eats me. She just hurts me. Lydia just hurts me.
You all died in there. Oh no.
Literally a man, I can't play.
don't worry, it's okay. Sniped her. Yeah, but I cannot contest. I cannot go in there.
Jin is full safe. I'm still farming. How am I supposed to deal damage?
Lilia in there. Yeah, but it's true that he is toxic indeed. You see my damage?
Yes, I see.
Nobody reaches me, I can kill them all. Yeah, because Baron is soon. Is he dead? Well, guys, avenge me. Avenge me. I do play nicely. I do try hard, guys, but it's very hard. Here.
Yes, my bad, I guess.
Yeah. Well, I mean, he...
Two attacks. And they ping me. What am I supposed to do?
Should I sell Oblivion? With healing, I'm just healing. Can't sell Oblivion. He's 300 gold. I run. Come. Fuck. Too far. What are they doing? Why are they inting? I mean, this is dead. Let's do something with it. Maybe let's push? We'd love to get some vision though. Getting scared of losing. Be careful, please, don't fight.
Just took a summon with my ultimate, I think.
Mm. I really like to get my rubber dance before fight.
Rubber dance. Need to base as fast as possible.
You saw the damage. You saw that damage. What? Let's not overextend. Let's not overextend. Don't overextend, my friend. That's bad. Yeah, that was super bad, though. I don't know why Jin decided to overextend. Dude. Overextend.
It's gonna be my bad, you will see.
You lost. Or maybe not.
I can we clear, I guess. Oh.
Nah, they're gonna end.
The Lia was stuck. Oh my bad. Surely. My bad. Yes. They saw me top, but they decided to go in. Or like then I didn't see.
Hey.
Three.
Nice damage though, I did. GG, okay. I mean, look at that. Hello, Fury! I try. But I don't understand why Jin was so toxic. If Jin just chilled. I'll be nice, but he decided not to. I'm sorry, my bro. Thank.
Bring my beasts.
No, me, don't worry.
I had
okay.
The stuff.
I just losing all my LP back again.
42 minutes game. I'm not full stuff. Jin is still taking every CS mid for no reason.
I legit tried though.
And he decided to overextend. Of course. So that he said Talia was top. Obviously.
No, we lacked vision. Because they had wards, they had more pings. We had no pings. I was the only one with buying pings. Maybe somebody else bought it twice. They had pings everywhere. Lilia was by it all the time. I couldn't fight it. Yeah, Lilia did tons of damage. I'm still happy about my performance. I didn't play bad. This particular game, I didn't play bad. It was nice. But yeah. It's pretty late. Kind of was calm today, but whatever. Still, thank you guys for watching. And see you guys tomorrow. Okay? Sorry, Fury, I'm already ending the stream. But I streamed like almost for 4 hours. So yeah. Have a good night. Have a good Wednesday. And see you. Bye bye.